Morning, boys. This is workout number 51, which is brilliant. As you can see, I'm wearing my Liverpool shirt. I thought I'd better wear that, seeing as we're now champions of England, champions of Europe, and champions of the world. So in case you hadn't noticed that over the weekend, I just thought I'd remind you this morning. Today's workout, nice and simple. We're going to do 5 different exercises, 20 of each, and we're going to go through it twice. Right, nice and simple, as always. I'm going to try and give it a little bit of a Liverpool theme, seeing as they're hot topic at the moment, and do the exercises with me, and we'll see how we go. Let's go. First thing we're going to do, we're going to do quick feet, and then kick through, okay? I'm gonna call these Klopp's kick throughs, okay? Right, 10 on each leg. Okay, let's go. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Have a rest. Should feel your heart going now. I'm just going to adjust this slightly. Should feel your heart going now. Nice one to start, just to get the heart rate up. Second one we're going to do. Remember, we're only doing 20 of them. We're going to call these Sadio's sit-ups, after Sadio Mane, a legend. Okay, sit-ups, you know how to do these. Feet together, hands on your ears or across your chest. I do it on my ears, up as far as we can. Okay, let's go. 5, 10. If you can't do any more, you can stop now. Try and do 20 though. 15. 20. Rest. I'm sure Sadio Mane can do a lot more than 20. Whew. Okay. Right, next one's gonna be another bit of a workout on our legs. We're gonna call these Salah's sumo squats. Okay, so a sumo squat is like a normal squat, but you have your legs wider, okay? So get your legs nice and wide apart, toes facing forward. I'm gonna get nice and low, as I'm sure Mo Salah would too. All right, 20 of these, let's go. 5, 10. 15. Good. Rest. Okay. So we've done Klopp's kick throughs, Sadio sit ups, Salah's sumo squats. Next one. Unfortunately, I can't think of a Liverpool player whose surname begins with P. I don't know if you can help. Maybe you're shouting at the screen now because you've got one. So unfortunately, these are just going to be called press-ups.
If you can think of a Liverpool player whose name begins with P, let me know. Okay, 20 press ups. Back nice and straight, bum down, let's go. Five. Ten. Fifteen. Twenty. Good. Rest. Okay, we're going to finish this first set with Henderson's high knees. Okay, we're going to do 20 high knees on each side. All right, so that's 40 in total. Okay, let's stand up. And when I say high, I mean high. Okay, Henderson's high knees. Let's go. Twenty. 40. Good. Rest. Now we're going to do that all again. Okay? Have a breather, and then we'll get into it again. Okay. Now you've had a little rest, we're going to get into set two of this workout, okay? So we're going to start with Klopp's kick throughs. I nearly forgot then. Okay, Klopp's kick throughs. Remember, quick feet, and then we kick through. Okay, we're going to do 10 on each leg. All right, same as last time. Let's go. Good. Rest. Next one is Sadio sit-ups, but have a bit more of a rest. As always, if you're struggling, have a longer rest, pause the video. Don't do as many as I'm doing, but as long as you have a go and you keep moving, that's good enough, all right? So 20 of Sadio sit-ups. Down we go. Feet together. Let's go. Five. Ten. 15. 15. Good. Rest. I don't like Sadio sit-ups. Okay. Okay, next one, Salah's sumo squats. Remember, nice wide stance. Down nice and low. 20 we go. Let's go. Five. Ten. 10. Fifteen. Oh, good. Two more exercises. Okay. Remember this one? Didn't have a name for it. If you can think of a player beginning with P, let me know. No, still can't. Anyway, 20 press-ups. Back nice and straight. Let's go. Five. Ten. Fifteen. Twenty. Good. Last one. Henderson's high knees. Captain fantastic. Twenty on each side, remember? Get ready on our toes. Let's go. Twenty. Twenty. Whew, good. Okay. Well done, boys. Couple more weeks of videos. Keep doing these in the morning. Keep up with your work. And I can't wait to see you all again soon. Well done. Up the Liverpool.